and thank you so much for your continuous support. I appreciate it a lot. So on this video, I'm just going to show you how to transfer your money from another account to another account. It can be from savings account to credit card or from credit card to your own fixed or flexible account. So without further ado, let's get into it. It does *120*32#, and the calling button. And then you select option 4, which is transfer money. And reply. Let's say you want to transfer from savings to your credit card. So you're gonna press option 1 and reply. So it gives you options of choosing if you want to put it on the credit card or if you want to put it on WiseCute, which is my flexible account. So I'm just gonna reply 2 for my credit card. So it says enter the amount that you want to transfer. So I chose to transfer that money from my savings account to the credit card, and then just need my PIN to confirm. So you just key in your mobile banking PIN and reply. So guys, this is how you transfer funds or your money from one account to another account. I hope you found this video interesting. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I appreciate it, and I'm out.